Welcome to 7 Seconds Quick Tips. We are in the master bathroom of the Colorado home that we've been staging this last week. Now, the master bathroom is right off the master bedroom, and so it has the same carpet, actually, the same wall color as the rest of the house. So if you look at the tile and you look at the fixtures in this bathroom, we have got plenty going on, meaning that the tile has some pattern to it. It's got some character to it. And with the walls being a little darker, we need to focus in this bathroom of making it look fresh and clean. So in this bathroom, what I chose to do is white towels. And so usually you've got a towel bar that's around the tub. And so you just put the towels on the towel bar. I usually use a bath towel and then I place a hand towel over it. Also, a nice touch is to add some folded towels on the bathtub, and I put a little piece of soap on there. Not only does the soap smell good, but again, it just creates that spa feel, just like, oh my goodness, I'm gonna have a bubble bath in there, right? Everybody dreams about using their jacuzzis and having a bubble bath, sipping champagne. It doesn't mean we always make it, but I wanna create a thought of it. I want to create an atmosphere that makes people, when they walk in the master bathroom, think about relaxation and romance. So we've added that on here, and then also, just very simple, I add 2 candles. Again, you can tell that they've been burned, so always at least burn that wick to make it look like it's something that someone's going to use. And then I just add a little plant on there, and that little plant comes in about 3 or 4 different leaf styles, and that's one of the things that I actually pick up at IKEA. So I kept it simple, I kept it clean, and I think it really helps people to just see that it's a nice bathroom and it's something they can relax in. So in here also, I carried the white hand towels to the towel bars. You always want to put towels in the towel bars, not leave them empty. And when I have 2 sinks, I work to place something in the middle of them that is a very large, again, floral, very airy. And then I actually bring in, that's not real champagne, but something that looks like champagne with champagne glasses to, again, continue with that romantic feel in the master bedroom and master bathroom. So I also, with this, I like to use these a lot. This is actually from Hobby Lobby, as well as the vase. So I've got the black vase, black tray, and then with these, it's sort of a spring feeling. If you remember what we used in the master bedroom, this perfectly brings in the yellow and the light green, and it just creates a very nice designer look in the bathroom. Thank you so much for joining me for 7 Seconds Quick Tips, and I'll see you next time.